this video short because I gotta tell you guys something. So I missed this. When you actually chase a boulder for 100 meters, you can go check out my Indy Ana tutorial how to get all the Indy Ana Jones stuff. You actually get the emoticon for doing the boulder. So I'm very sorry, but and now I figured out what you get for doing this right. You stash an exotic or a mythic item in a tent. So, this helped out a lot. Please make sure to like and subscribe. And I will see you in my next video. Peace.